the spear. They'll fear me with the spear. Witches. Lady Aphrodite, if not for our acquaintance, I'm certain that my days or nights would be much drearier indeed.
Why, dearest, such a wonderfully thoughtful gift for me. I love it, and I would be lying if I said you shouldn't have. Keep following that heart of yours, dearest. It's good enough a guide, believe you me. Mine tells me you are going to succeed.
Things to do besides lending my aid to you repeatedly, nephew. But all of that can wait. Family comes first.
What else? Delicious.
Gentle reminder not to scoff at chances to accept my blessings, little Hades. I'll remember this.
So that's the way it is then.
example for the family, nephew. We're better than all that. Besides, they've many bad examples as it is.
Cheers, Uncle. You lads again, huh? Lady Artemis, I am indebted to you for the strength and cunning you have given me.
Look, Zacharias, I don't know what to say except for the thanks. I think you might enjoy it on Olympus. There's a lot of feasting here, I guess, and the air is cool and crisp, and it's much brighter than it is down there. Sounds like a dream, right?
My senses sharpen. Seeing artifact, you must mean Aegis, right? So I'm to say to it, I see you stand your ground against the serpent's flame, and it'll wake right up. Though, can you tell me what it means, or who?
Oh, I can tell you almost anything. However, I would much prefer it if you learned most of the answers you seek by yourself.
I see you stand your ground against the serpent's flame. Chaos, guide me.
Yeah.
again. Of chaos has been lifted. Lord Ares, please accept this token of my deep appreciation for your generous support.
An offering? For me? Indeed. How gracious that you keep me in your thoughts. Know that likewise I keep you in mine. Scourge of war would help you out of your predicament. Why, I would stir one up for you without a second thought.
Let's see what else.
Thing.
Hello, Meg.
So, not even Tisiphone could stop you. Your father must be sorely disappointed.
He's difficult to please, that much is true. What happened to Tisiphone anyway? She isn't much for conversation.
It runs in the family. Tis only knows her work. And professional distance is important.
making different shapes appear.
Fidel, which to choose?
Next time, Topris.
Made it to Asphodel. Name of Hades. Steady now. Crushed.
Hey, it's the Hades kid. So what's it gonna be this time, Your Royal Majesty? You got it.
Thanks so much. See you.
You can do it.
You mind if I join the fray, witches? Thank you. Power of Olympus. Where now?
Is that what you think?
She won't like this.
You need all the help that you can get, so here's a pity boon for you.
On the prowl. Stronger. why, Lerny, you are looking positively fabulous, I have to say.
Tread lightly, boy.
Don't know any other way. Should I take the trade? That's it for Asphodel. Elysium. Thank you. Ever since we met, Lord Hermes, life here in the underworld has been much faster paced, and I am ever grateful. This is for you.
Hi, boss. I appreciate the tip, but just as a reminder, all my services are paid in full already. No need for special thanks. Though, cheers. Fast, cuz. Lots of practicing, I'll tell you that. And being born unnaturally quick, I guess.
Olympus, I accept this message. right, let's catch some fish. Trat,